Mustang, which did a 447 inch Windsor. Call this Hellenor. It's got fully independent suspension. Little side shot. Nice looking Mustang, all around performer, definitely a good pro touring car. Let's check out what's under the hood of this bad dog. This is a Windsor based small block Ford. I've converted a set of Hillborn 8 individual stack throttle bodies. It's got 2 7/16 blade on 8 holes. Tony at Airflow made us a special set of Airflow Research heads with a real special 225cc port. Motor made 637 horsepower on the engine dyno and 600 foot-pounds of torque. This thing is snappy. The throttle response in this thing is just ridiculous. You know, power steering, rack and pinion. Just a really nice combination. Panel's good, brake's good. Let's take a look at the interior. Oh, what was that? Electric doors. Got a nice leather interior. Give you guys a better look. JBL sound system. A little nitrous for the fun. Out of it. Maxim gauge set in there. Clean piece. Got a nice little fuel cell in the back. Little independent suspension action going on. A bit of a better look.
So we're gonna take this thing for a little drive. The beauty of this car is just, you know, it's a lightweight little small block Ford, but it's just really snappy, has a lot of torque, a lot of horsepower. Idles at 800 RPM. Pump gas, 91 octane.
our 447 Windsor combination. About this motor is the way it revs. And watch the tech. I mean, I'm not even getting to flooring it, and it's just fucking nutty little revver.